am so very excited. I'm at Stuart Cove in New Providence, Bahamas, and I'm a little nervous. It's gonna be intense. We're gonna be snorkeling today, doing an underwater sub adventure, and I heard something about sharks, but we'll see about that later. You don't want to miss it. Come on, let's go. Like, it's so hot and sunny.
Okay guys, so welcome to your sub site. This area is called Garland Key on the Bahamas map. But we call it the famous Hollywood Bowl. Reason for that is because a lot of movies would take place right out here on this little key, and right in this area where you guys are going to be doing the sub trip. Just to name a few of the movies were Into the Blue, Splash, and then Pirates of the Caribbean. This is actually the key that they left Johnny stranded on with the one palm tree and the bottle of rum.
Promise. You have to pinky swear. If something happens, you have to save me. You have to rescue me.
No.
No. I'm not going then. I'm not going in the water.
She's going down.
Oh, Lord. Awesome.